The terrible story of the U.S. Marine Corps' Private Robert Miller McTureous, Jr. of Altoona. On that day, McTureous took part in the capture of an important hill on the Warraku Peninsula. The company suffered several casualties, and enemy fire remained so heavy that the wounded could not be evacuated. McTureous filled his pockets and jacket with grenades, charged up the hill into the enemy position,